There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in style. It has no fancy bit of gold, no hat with feathered plume. Me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years, in memory of your father, Jean, she said. And as I put the sunburn on, she was smiling through the tears. She placed the white brick brimmer on me head. It's just a broad black brimmer with the ribbons frayed and torn, the careless wisp of many's a mountain breeze. An old trans coat that's so little stained and worn, which is almost dead bare at the knee. A Sam Brown belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one shall choose to lead them will wear the broad black armor of the IRA. 'Twas a uniform was worn by my father years ago, when he reached me mother's homestead on the run. 'Twas the uniform he wore in that little church below, when in Farmack he blessed a pair as one. And after truce and treaty at the parting of the way, he wore it when he marched out with the rest. And when I bore his body down that rugged heather braes, the pistol white black brimmer on his chest. It's just a broad black brimmer with ribbons frayed and torn, with a careless wisp of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's all but stained and worn, which is almost dead bare at the knee. A Sam Brown belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one shall choose to lead them will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one shall choose to lead them will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA.